But for people who don't know the story, let's give them the bullet points. You used to work at Area 51. And Area 51, you went like, huh?
Well, you know, we want to be accurate.
Okay.
Area S4.
S4, okay.
It's about 15 miles south of Area 51.
Okay. But you worked in, how would you describe it?
I guess within the Area 51 compound. You can call that a subset of Area 51.